Preparation of the model in Revit, definition of shear walls. In this video, you will see how to categorize structural walls of your Revit model as shear walls. This step is necessary if you want to design these walls in the SOFiSTiK structural desktop using a simplified compression and tension design. For this, I'm opening a 3D view of my model, where I can see the structural walls. In high-rise building, shear walls are walls participating to the horizontal bracing of the structure, receiving in-plane loading. Here, this is, for example, the case of this series of walls on the east side of the building. So I would like to categorize them as shear walls. For this, I use the SOFiSTiK Structural Properties panel. If it is not yet visible, I can open it under User Interface, Structural Property. Then, I select all the walls I would like to set as shear walls. In the property, under Group Structural Analysis, the option Design Element is available. By default, it is set to No. I change its value to shear wall. A new property appears, allowing me to associate a cross section to the walls. This is not necessary for the simplified shear wall design, so I will leave the check empty. Well, that's it. Now, these wall instances are categorized as shear wall for SOFiSTiK. When generating the model for this view, for each wall categorized as shear wall, a so-called design element will be created in addition to the finite elements. This design element has a one-to-one relationship with the wall instance, so it will inherit the same number and the same name as the wall itself. The design element is placed vertically at the center of gravity of the wall. It will integrate the finite element forces generated by my wall, and it is a prerequisite for conducting a compression and tension shear wall design in the SOFiSTiK structural desktop. Now you know how to categorize structural walls of your Revit model as shear walls. You could continue preparing your model for a seismic analysis, or jump directly to the SOFiSTiK structural desktop to perform the design of these walls.